SmackDown Live. And what a matchup these two women had last week on SmackDown. I should say Natalya and Charlotte for the...
Drew McIntyre has proven to be one of the most cruel performers to ever enter a WWE ring. Small wonder they call him a Terminator.
Roman Reigns calls the ring his yard. And I don't expect him to give it up tonight.
Well, a big belt on the hunt, and I wouldn't want to be in his sights right now. Amazing reflexes on display. Great display of strength to suplex. Is he? He's going to the top rope. Reigns looking to end this with a bang. Here we go. Acquired and destroyed. What's the strategy when you're going up against a powerhouse like Drew McIntyre? You have to strip him of his strength and train his stamina. Drew wasn't really playing, so you have to force him to go the distance. You have to find a way to make a match you can win. Trying to go strike for strike, getting going to cut it. Must be mindful of the referee's count. There it is. Did you hear that crack? Ooh, cutting all over their opponent. McIntyre with the... Drew McIntyre returned to NXT and WWE with an inbound passion. We'll see on display tonight. So impressive since coming back. Drew really values this second opportunity. And then you have a Roman Reigns, a man who has never backed down in his life, whose thunderous strikes have put down some of the toughest men WWE has ever seen. Roman's power will is practically enough to carry him to victory alone. How impressive was that reversal? Is he? He's going to the top rope. Reigns looking to end this with a bang. Look at the catch him off guard. What is that left? Not yet. Jumping clothesline. What agility. Just a step quicker. If you're stepping into Roman Reigns yard, what strategies might you be keeping in mind?
Michael, you mean if you are unlucky enough to step into Big Dog's yard?
From Drew McIntyre. Close to the end of the game, forget about it. And he's headed back in. Reigns connects with a clothesline. Oh, McIntyre. Launched his opponent. Overhead belly to belly. Quick pin attempt here. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him. That'll slow Drew McIntyre down a bit. Taking on some offense. We expected as much. Ah, foot just stomping down. Ah, working on the arm. Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking forfeit, the big dog in the hunt. And here we go now. Elbow drop. The big dog's on the leash. Nothing is going to stop him now. Specifically targeting the leg. Attack to the midsection.